I took your heart and ruled you. I stole your love and fooled you.
I peeped around the corner standing in the rain, looking out for men, tears streaming down the window pane. Ever since that day, my life ain't been the same. Still unable to rekindle the flame of first love. Fire burning to the bush, left a bird struck. Now she's in my hands, I'm pulling her with inertia. The precursor to soap opera primetime. Working on a triple play like Optimum Online. I'll rock till she's all mine, and drop it just as fast as I wanna. We started dating in the last week of summer. Passed me the blunt, I told her that the French in hell. Oh yeah, got a bail like my friends in jail. When will I see you again, she asked. I replied, whenever. Out the door, she practically followed me like a trendsetter. Spoke in 10 letters, I'll miss you. I then jetted. Her friend said, I'm a selfish dude, but what's new?
I took your heart and ruined you. I stole your love and fooled you.
We played phone tag, she was it, I was always being chased. She was second to me like my Grammys to her VMAs. She wanted jewelry with more rocks than Tina Fey. All she got was some hard cock and DNA. X chromosomes, then left home alone, eating Toblerone. Plus she couldn't reach me on the mobile phone. I sold my soul for some pussy in return. What men have been doing since before the bush began to burn. I looked in and observed the perfect opportunity. If you were me, then knock boots with the immunity of a diplomat. I'm saying it's simple as that, and not the most evil thing that I've did for some ass. But the cost was at her expense, so emotionally her investment only served to make me more indebted. And amongst friends, it only made me more of a legend. But in reality, I'd soon learn a moral lesson.
I took your heart and ruined you. I stole your love and fooled you.
About 5 months from the day I first laid eyes on her, she was ready to merge like AOL and Time Warner. I'm talking marriage, my reaction was automatic. Yo, hasn't been that long, that sort of drastic. She saw right past it, realized I've been playing her the whole time, and that I didn't feel the way she does. She said goodbye, I said okay, because my game was exposed. Had a good run with it, and it was time to let go. Yeah, I stole her heart like some kind of kleptomaniac, but not retro, cause I couldn't bring it back. The thing is that afterwards, something unexpected happened. Took me time to realize I developed an attachment. Not only that, but I was actually smitten with her. Beforehand, something that simply didn't occur to me, and that's how the one I love got away. For after the way I treated her, couldn't even face her.